For the repair of the Alfa Laval EPC50 OP front module, the following procedures were necessary: replacement of various electronic components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we added 24-volt DC power supply. As soon as we turn it on, the unit reacts and the screen lights up. The error message is due to lack of additional units, so no further testing is possible. It is now clear that the front module is working successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.